This video will show you how to upload your .pst file to Google Apps for Work using the GAMMO Tool, Google Apps Migration for Microsoft Outlook. The link to this page for downloading the migration tool is in the description of the video. Download the tool and run the Outlook Migration Setup.exe install tool. It will download the rest of the files needed to run the Google Apps for Apps Migration for Microsoft Outlook. Enter your Google Apps for Work account email address and click Continue. Your browser will open the Request for Permission window, where you'll need to click Allow to give the tool access to your Google account. In the Select a Microsoft User Profile or PST Files to Migrate, select PST Files and find the .pst file on your computer. Select it and click Open. Choose Migrate All Data, then select Next. You can select the data you wish to migrate to Microsoft Outlook. Calendar, contacts, and email messages are selected by default, and the rest are optional. Click the Migrate button to start the upload migration process, and wait until your upload has completed. If SaaStech Servers is assisting your company to do this for you, your users will not migrate junk mail and deleted items to reduce the upload time. And it provides some house cleaning for your Outlook file. Click OK, and after the migration is completed, you can close the window. Now check your upload in your Gmail account. The tool will create a label the same name as your .pst file, so don't panic if you don't see them right away in your inbox. Also, you'll want to check your Google contacts at google.com/contacts and your calendar at calendar.google.com to ensure that the upload has worked. You can also just drag your new messages then into your inbox from the backup inbox, and it'll also keep them organized with that label. Thanks for watching, and I always enjoy your likes, comments, and subscriptions.